2050 stays focused at the game, bro. At the game.